Kardashian. All right, everybody, enjoy the show. Oh, and don't forget to watch your starts.
You know, this is not how I envisioned it. I've been wanting to do this challenge for a few years now, and you know, I fought for it, and finally it's happening. And then we have this weather. So, what are you gonna do? We make the most of it. Yes, the challenge is all about larger than life. I wanted to do something where the models have to wear stilts, and so we have professional stilt walkers, because in order to work with a lot of volume, a lot of fabric, you need to be really tall. So they're on stilts today. The designers had $500, which is much more money than what they usually get. Usually give them $100 or $150. So they had one day and $500. They got to work in teams of two. And so we're very interested to see what they've done. You know, probably something imaginative, and they have to hide the stilts, so it will be a beautiful fashion show, regardless of the weather.
You know, I'm pretty fair, and I think that I will probably be an easy judge, but I like constructive criticism myself, so I think that I definitely will give tips that I think could help a fashion designer. You know, I'm kind of new at fashion designing myself, and I even look for new designers for our stores. So I think that to give someone that opportunity to be, you know, the next big fashion designer and help them in that process, I think is such a cool thing to do. I'm not really sure yet. You know, my fiance isn't, he's a free agent this year, so he can really get signed to any team. So I don't know if I'm going to move out here. I think everyone kind of like assumes, like, you know, because he played for the Nets last year, and I love the team and I love the city, and I definitely will be back for sure a lot with my sister, because we are hoping to maybe open up another store out here and just continue our other store. So we'll be back soon. But as far as like moving here permanently, I don't really know until he signs with the team.
So thank you very much for our first outdoor Project Runway show. Thank you very much, and I hope you all like the season. We have amazing designers, great challenges. So don't forget to watch the start July 28th. And thank you very much for coming, everybody.